treatment of the Palestinians is the worst moral crisis of our times. Nelson Mandela was an ardent supporter of the Palestinian cause. Multiple times he would speak out and in support of our Palestinian brothers and sisters. And he said, and I quote, that the treatment of the Palestinians is the worst moral crisis of our time. Our own President Jimmy Carter, he visited those lands. And after he left office, he's still alive now. After he left office, he wrote a book. Do you know what the title of the book is? Peace, not apartheid. Peace, not apartheid. That is the title of the book. Our president, are you going to accuse him? He's actually a Christian believer. He's actually a supporter of the faith of Christianity. He's a known person who loves his faith and tradition. He's not a Muslim. And yet when he visited, he said, we cannot move forward with this apartheid regime. And he himself acknowledged that Gaza is the largest open-air prison in the world today. The largest open-air prison in the world today.